To create an accurate idea of the club's proceedings till date, let me invite our club's president, Mr. Sanjeev, who has been a mentor and a friend throughout our journey. Welcome, sir.
Good morning. First, I would like to thank all the dignitaries who could make it here today. IGNITTE started its journey in the name of the Perambur Social Initiative under the guidance of the then collector of Perambur District, Shri N. Nandakumar IAS, the then director in charge, Dr. G. Kannabiran sir, our faculty advisor, Dr. M. Kritikaman, and the student council 2016-17. In our very inaugural year, we selected 20 students from different villages of Perambur and accommodated them in one government school with the help of the collector and started coaching them. Now, as we started the coaching only on the month of October, we had it to only 20 days of classes to the 12th batch. But in spite of all this, we were able to make 13 of all those 20, to clear IGNITTE. Two of our students cleared JEE mains, and we are very proud to say that two of our students were offered seats in Government Medical College. IGNITTE is sure about one thing. What we are doing isn't just a service. It's actually the responsibility of each and every one of us to give it back to the society which has bestowed us with all opportunities which we are enjoying now. After teaching those students for the past 1.5 years, we realized that the main problem of theirs wasn't their language or economic status or the both they studied. The main reason is that most of them don't know what is JEE means. 135 marks out of 360 is more than sufficient for a home state OBC candidate to get a seat in any Trichy. Now it means if you solve 34 questions right out of all 90, you are into NIT. So NIT, like, it's much easier than getting 198, 199, 200 in both. Irrespective of whether a student clears an exam or not, it's mandatory for him to first know the basic structure of the exam and then the mode of approach. We team IGNITTE feel it is our duty to eradicate this unawareness that prevails among the students. To be given an opportunity to get coached for this exam shouldn't be a luxury, but should be a basic necessity. By just going to schools and teaching, we couldn't address large number of students, and as a remedy to it, we have begun our own YouTube channel through which we will be able to get as many students as possible all over the country, and each of our video lectures will be released in 3 different languages, Tamil, English and Hindi. Starting from a team of just 5 members and now being a family of 52, the journey was so challenging but highly satisfactory. I'm really proud to lead this wonderful team to translate our vision into reality. Throughout the whole journey, I would like to thank our college administration, our director, our faculty advisor and the student council for extending their support and for the kind of faith they had in us.